Feel like I need a fifth union. Okay. I want more defense. Sure, rush. Oh my. I'm gonna get rid of some of these people I'm not gonna use. Do want her in my group. It's Veronica Balsam, repair Krish.
Have you never laid eyes on a Servani?
First, we have to have David.
I shall strive to do my best.
And he'll need to be paired with Pagus.
What are you looking at?
I feel like you can be in that group. Okay, Arab Athlum.
I will be honored to carry out this.
It means be a leak because she does have a good special. I can put Arena as a lead too.
My contract cannot end soon enough.
Oh, shut it. Good attack, but you can use some more of those moves. Yeah, I think I will probably put Blockter in there with him.
Checking my stats, huh?
Oh yeah, he does have some good items. Now we got to get the moves like Jagger.
Who else can pull it off?
Where's Torgul? I'm just gonna go and get him, Torgul. Don't really know what that means. I'll give him Torgul.
If you're just looking this up for kicks.
Dude, what does he have? He actually has no healing, so I need two other people with healing. But give him Glynis. Who's Sandy now? I'm gonna try Sandy. She's going to have a Renewbee lead. Got that Torgal. So far, I got to know some herbs.
Am I doing my father proud?
Good enough.
Observe my stats carefully before making a choice.
Need more brute fire, but he Loki does have other stuff at least. I can give you Nora. Of course, Rush is going to need someone else. Grady is good because he has all that stuff, but he needs an upgraded weapon. Well, I guess the weapon isn't too bad, but his strength is pitiful. Let's see, what does strength do? Okay.
I'll follow whatever orders you give me.
Yeah, I guess I can probably get Bolson. I can get Rip. Pardress. Rago.
Hope it looks all right.
Do I refresh and rejuvenate?
Impressive, huh?
We also got refresh and rejuvenate, so I may have to save him for another team. Just so everyone will kind of have a refresh and rejuvenate thing. What does Cadman have? He may just attack her, isn't he? Yes. Kamut, he's a heavy attacker, I could probably use him. Fresh rejuvenate, you have fresh rejuvenate. probably them. I want to check.
I am Emma Honeywell the second.
Where's my rejuvenate?
Oh, hello.
Refresh rejuvenate. Saying doesn't say it's just an attacker. She's probably also got that. No, I haven't. So everyone's got a refresh and rejuvenate. All got healers. Hello, whoever joined. I probably need a person because they need better defense. Could come in handy for that. And so I'll give him there. All right, let's save this under a new file. I spent over 10 minutes thinking with that. All right, let's try this. Care the stupid eyes first. Yeah, let's just see how this goes. They died. Ouch.
Everywhere we go, slime like you are creeping.
Bring him
around.
Back. Hang in there and hang in there. Aim for the back ranks? Sure. Oh, nice dodging.
All right now.
Poison gas. I don't like that. Just wiping the floor with me.
My gratitude.
Wait, leave us alone.
Mm-hmm. That's not going very good. Still maybe 200 level to even take on this. Interesting. Another morale, type of combat arts.
We shall stop them here. Don't underestimate them. Check this out.
Oof. Ouch.
Everywhere we go, slime like you are creeping around.
Hey, this hero stuff's not my gig.
Okay. No matter what, prefer to die, you can bring them back. Combat arts. Huh, you missed. Whoa, that was a cheating move. Okay. Bring them back. That should be good enough. That's good. That's good. Rush is down. It's a Torgo.
I am ready to fight.
Yeah, I think we're gonna die. Yeah. That is an unfair fight. So I'm going to suspend this quest and see if I'm able to face the main storyline quest yet. Oh, a treasure chest. What's back here? Probably the map of the area. Yep. I need to go all the way back, and I took a wrong turn at the beginning. So if any of you two that are watching know where a good spot where I can level grind just to get me some good stat increases, let me know. Am I supposed to Oh, I was taking the right path. I just gotta go to the right up here. But of course, I'm at the part where I just found the Ark and I gotta face the Icy Idol, but he keeps killing me. I need to be able to increase my stats quickly. Okay, should just go all the way up straight on this path. Ooh, barely dodged that one. There we go, almost back out of here. Yeah, he left me alone. Yes, I'll suspend the quest. Justice wristlet. Yeah, I think I can give that up a little bit. Inverted chimera scale. Do I have that written down? Nope. Avian fiend meat. Demon bone, I got that, which I need to focus on his stuff too. Colossus skull. Thick trench branch. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, where can I find this demon bone? From demon or demon king or greater demon. Ah, from those. Do I have Demon Weekly? Yes, I do. So I've got to fight those things. Then go to the sixth path. So that is kind of the farthest in the game. Ignore you guys. Were dragon, not a demon. I keep on trying to press select. There are those annoying eyes. See if I can fight me two of them. Oh my, I'm dead.
Come on, let's kick some ass!
dodged. Oh. There we go. There's one down.
Whoa! Chill! Chill, guys! Just chill!
Not bad.
Steady. That's not too bad of an attack. Because when they use their Mystic Guards, that is when things go weird. I like Grandiva.
Oh, this may be a challenge.
Oh, you know it is. So this one should be going down this turn. Ouch. Mystic Strut's not bad. Grandiva's not bad. Ooh, they barely lived.
Let's slam them from the side. Son of a...
Oh, what are you doing?
There we go. Go, another one down. Keep your HP up. And go all the way to F. There we go, there's two of them down. Ooh, now they're paralyzed. They're dead. There's some nice damage.
Don't underestimate your foes.
Okay, I'm gonna bring them back. So I guess now we are fighting C. Pretty good, pretty good. Nice. Better states, ailments, combat arts. We're gonna heal them. What? Got one more. Here we go.
You're not going to perish from that scratch, Mayo.
Here goes.
Ooh. There we go, Snare Rush will do Omni Slash on someone else. Omni Strike, I mean. There we go, 150. Mm-hmm.
you're doing.
Oh, they're gonna die.
Forgive me.
I had to hit save them, so hopefully. Yes. I want everyone alive for this stuff. Give all you've got, save them no matter what. They can fend for themselves now. Got 124 AP. Can't you do something else than just attack? You're dead.
Sweet!
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
I feel stronger than I did before.
Sweet, now it was a pretty good battle.
Come on out!
I'll take Crystal, do some digging here, see if I can get him a good level up.
Yes.
Power. He is now maxed out on power. It's nice.
Okay, later.
Hmm?
All right. Awesome. Yes.
Technique has grown. Four more digs.
All right. Awesome.
Sweet. More items. Okay, so we did get a technique. One more instinct and he'll be maxed out. So probably after a few more he'll get a good level up going. Here's another eye thing.
Let's do this.
Let's fight it. Ouch. Ouch. Bring them back, yes. Save them no matter what. Hurry up and heal them. You can keep on striking from the side.
Take care of yourself.
Perfect. Ooh, they're dead.
Oh. Here I come.
Here we go. Now we're all back in the game.
that.
Nice. Ouch. That move doesn't do too bad against me. Oh great, you poisoned us. Combat 17, yep, yep. Clear those ailments. Ooh. Missile hurt some. Yep, it did.
What's this?
Come on, let's do this.
There we go. Ooh, yeah.
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
Nice. Anything really down here? Nope, I already got the treasure. Killer insects. Bada bing. Let's move it on. The seventh path. This thing can take me out a couple of were dragons.
Let's do this.
See how tough these guys are. Booyah.
Interesting.
I'll show you what I can do.
So it does look like we are killing these at a freaking good pace. Combat arts. This is the annoying move that they have that can actually do damage against us. Luckily, I should be getting healed back automatically.
You'll be all right now.
Maybe. Yes. Yeah, they are going to die quickly.
Bring it on.
Oh. I shouldn't kill him. Yeah.
Oh, you got him.
Sweet.
HP and strength.
Stronger than before.
I feel stronger than I did before. I hope this will make me more useful.
Excellent.
I got it.
If that's what you wanted to collect, then you can have it. Some of those witch things. There's two of them. I'll accidentally hit the time shift button. If that's charged, and I'll take both of them on. Let's see the other one right up over here somewhere.
Let's do this.
I didn't quite get them close enough to each other.
Come on, let's kick some ass.
Are you alright?
Don't underestimate your foes.
Gave him the shocker.
Crush that flank.
Interesting.
Nice.
No way.
Time for some action.
Yeah, let's kick some tail.
Not matter what.
Obviously, something is going on.
Want to make sure that they survived. Nice.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
This is of no concern to you.
Captured one of them. Cool. Anything interesting up here? Nope. Can't dig there or that. Which is why sometimes I don't like always digging everything. Where did the thing disappear to? The Hyperella. There you are, stinky little bugger.
Let's hurry and get an advantage.
Well, let's take out this group of three first. Ouch.
Check this out.
Come on, from the side.
Maybe I should have taken out this lower level ones first.
Oh, this may be a challenge.
Obviously, something is going on.
Just bring them back.
To do that again. Are you okay?
She sounds so sad when she says, "Are you okay?"
You wanna play?
No.
Screw you and your death touch. You can bring them back this time. Stupid blaster. Thank you. Turn of flowers. See them no matter what. Sure. Come on, just had to survive that. Ouch. Well, I guess they didn't dodge like they died too.
Yeah.
Okay, we got two teams. If you can do that, bring them back. Bring them back. Kiss of life. And we're dead. Oh no, we survived. Okay, get your HP up. Say no matter what. Guess we'll take on this one. Maybe we could just leave Arena to that herself. Of course, they're supposed to be able to dodge when they're doing a special move. But alas, they get healed.
Pull it together.
Oh yeah.
Sweet.
Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
This is of no concern to you.
See that?
Yay! Mystic missile.
Excellent.
What'd he learn? Too complicated. Everyone's above 3,000 HP now. That's good. Let's see who learned something, Loki.
What are you looking at?
What did you learn? Paralyzed gas. I think that was Loki.
Checking my stats, huh?
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's keep on going forward. How am I doing on items? Getting halfway there for needing a refill on that. We'll fight you.
Let's do this.
Combat arts.
Come on,
yeast.
Let's kick some ass.
Are you all right?
Attack them from that flank.
Damn it!
No way!
Yes, because these guys are outrageously strong. We are fairly underleveled.
A strong one, huh?
Nice.
Sweet!
I feel stronger than before!
What does bravery do? Alright, check that one. What's this one? Guess I might as well pick up this treasure. Spike. Ooh, two of them, that's good.
Let's do this.
Take both of you on.
We shall stop them here. Prepare yourself.
Are you even trying?
Are you all right?
That doesn't matter. In really intercepted.
Don't underestimate your foes.
Flank. Now it's flank. He dodged all of them. Is so not fair.
Are you alive?
Yeah, they always flank and they always gang up. The AI is too smart for its own good.
This may even be fun.
Don't be discouraged.
I am ready to fight.
A strong one, huh?
Not bad damage.
Not bad.
Strike back! Don't give an inch!
Didn't quite get that. No, you don't need to be attacking that one.
one.
What's this?
Why you dodge? And of course they gang up on the people.
Are you okay?
Not that.
Death. And he's dead. Ooh, we're still one team left. Just want to make sure that all of us are here for our stuff. So then when we kill him, we'll be here. Akala's Wrath 3, nice.
This is just the beginning. Ha! I've gotten a little stronger.
Excellent.
I got it.
I guess we could use another weapon upgrade. Nice. Hello there.
Let's do this.
Ooh, I don't think I caught that in there, did I?
Let's hurry and get an advantage.
Alright, so we'll have three, so that should be good enough to get my butt whooped. Lower their morale.
We shall stop them here. Prepare yourself.
Let's slam them from the side.
I don't know what happened if I put Torgo on the battle front. Ouch!
Obviously, something is going on.
We're depending on you. Thank you.
There we go. It's perfect. I love that damage.
Interesting.
Ha-ha! Steady there.
Here I come.
Ooh yeah. That was easy.
Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
Becoming stronger by every fight, actually.